an interface from which the image is projected up and the image is projected down. The muscles of the body are absolutely not crushed against the stone of the tomb. What does that mean? That there is absolutely no gravity. Other strange things you discover, that the image is absolutely undistorted. Now, if you imagine that the cloth was wrinkled, tied, wrapped around the body, and all of a sudden you see a perfect image, which is impossible. Everybody thinks that the tomb signifies death. Not at all, the exact opposite. We have nothing less in the tomb of Christ than the beginning of a new universe.